Hello guys, welcome to iTutor. Today we will start the new chapter in paper 1, that is people, development and environment. Okay, so in this chapter we will cover environment and development among the society. So first of all, we will start with the Millennium Development and Sustainable Development Goals. It's a part of our development and environment. To understand this topic, we must first understand what is sustainable development is. Okay, so sustainable development is the development which meets the needs of the present without disturbing the future generation to meet their own needs. Okay, so we will, that means hum hamara needs meet karte hai, how, but don't disturb the future generations needs also. That is the main aim of sustainable development. It is based on the three pillars of sustainability, that is economic, environmental and social sustainability. In the year 2000, at the UN headquarters in New York, Millennium Summit was held where 8 development goals known as Millennium Development Goals, that is MDGs, Millennium Development Goals, were taken upon till the year 2015. The target were mainly achieved across the countries, and it was required to start a fresh plan in the world beyond 2015. So sustainable development is very important. You must understand the meaning of that sustainable development. What is sustainable development? It may come as a question also. So sustainable development is the development which meets the needs of the present without disturbing the future generation to meet their own needs. Okay, that is a sustainable development. For the next 15 years, the UN General Assembly in its 17th session adopted the Sustainable Development Goals with 17 goals is the Sustainable Development Goals. It is introduced by UN General Assembly in 17th session of the UN General Assembly. And 169 target was there. Okay, 169 target and 17 goal was there for that meeting. Okay, and it came into force from 1st January 2016. Have 2030 as their deadline to achieve this target. That is 169 target is there. Okay, though it was not legally binding, it gave a prospect to the countries to reorient their domestic spending during the next 15 years. And the countries are expected to own sustainable development policies, plans and programs. They would be responsible for implementing the goals and target and review at the national level, which required quality, availability and timely data. And the 17 goals are, we will discuss that 17 goals. And one is no poverty. Okay. And next one is zero hunger. Third one is good health and well-being, and fourth one is quality education, fifth is gender equality, sixth is clean water and sanitation, seventh, affordable and clean energy, eighth, decent work and economic growth, ninth, industry, innovation and infrastructure, 10th is reduce inequality, 11th, sustainable cities and communities, 12th is sustainable consumption and protection, 13th is climate action, 14th is life below water, and 15th is life on land, and 16th is peace, justice and strong institutions, 17th is partnership for the goals. These are the 17 goals are the under the sustainable development goals. Okay, that is 17, that is, these are we now discussed. You just follow it. One question is must come from this chapter. 5 questions are from each chapter. So you can expect at least one question from this part. Okay. And in India, Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi, with his high level steering committee, periodically review and refine the national indicator framework to monitor the sustainable development goals. And what are the target of the team? And first one is to check the ongoing national policies, programs and plans and work upon the development challenges. We discussed the last 3 videos about the many policies that all are dependent on sustainability. Okay, and to monitor the sustainable development goals at the national and state level and how they scientifically measure the outcomes of the policies, the committee also review the national indicator framework for its enhancement. And for effective monitoring, sophisticated IT tools are used. Okay, these are the target of this team under Prime Minister. And the Sustainable Development Goals aim is to eradicate poverty and promote prosperity into changing world with the motto of Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas. This is the motto of the SDG. Okay, Sustainable Development Goals ka motto hai Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas. And SDG, Sustainable Development Goals, with 17 goals and 169 target intended for the promotion of sustainable, inclusive and equitable economic growth, creating greater opportunities for all, reducing inequality, raising basic standard of living, fostering equitable social development and inclusion, promoting integrated and sustainable management of natural resources and ecosystem. The flagship program of government like a Swachh Bharat Mission, Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao, Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana highlight the government committee for the development that it reaches to all its citizens. We already discussed what is the Swachh Bharat Mission, Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao Mission, Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana. Please go through the last three videos. So we discussed all the central sectors schemes. So we covered these all schemes also. And what are the environmental issues here? Not only this, from connecting village with the road and expansion of digital connectivity to provide universal health coverage, sanitation and housing for all are also focused. Various programs and enactment focused on the empowerment of girls' rights, women and person with a disability. It shows how the government ensure growth for all. United Nations has praised the progress that India make on sustainable development goals, its extraordinary economic growth, commitment to sustainability and social and technological innovations. The sustainable development goals aim are to promote equitable economic growth, to create opportunity for all, reduce inequality, to raise basic standard of living, to encourage social development, to promote integrated and sustainable management of natural resources and ecosystem. And SDG India index scores with each goal, leading states, union territories can be identified under each goal. So no poverty is Tamil Nadu and Puducherry. And zero hunger, Goa and Delhi. Good health and well-being is Kerala and Puducherry. And quality education also in Kerala. Okay, so index based. And gender equality, Kerala, Sikkim and Andaman Nicobar Islands. Clean water and sanitation, Gujarat, Chandigarh, Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Lakshadweep. And affordable and clean energy, Tamil Nadu and Chandigarh. Decent work and economic growth, Goa and Daman Diu. And industry, innovation and infrastructure, Manipur, Delhi and Puducherry. Reduced inequality, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Telangana, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu and Lakshadweep. Sustainable cities and communities, Goa, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Life on land, Assam, Chandigarh, Goa, Manipur, Odisha, Uttarakhand, Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Lakshadweep. And peace, justice and strong institutions, Himachal Pradesh and Puducherry. The National Indicator Framework, NIF, helps to monitor and report on the progress of SDGs on the national level. In 2018, Sustainable Goals report the highlights were on the progress for dignity, peace and prosperity of the nation in the present scenario and in the future too. And the report also highlighted that in sub-Saharan Africa, and maternal mortality ratio has declined by 35%. In South Asia, girls' risk of marrying in childhood has also dropped by over 40%. A good indication in the least developed countries, access to electricity has more than doubled. Some areas showed a decrease in the unemployment rate and an increase in labor productivity. More than 100 countries have adopted the sustainable consumption and production policies and initiatives. where we read all good and progressive things happening. The report also showed a lack of progress among us the disadvantaged and marginalized groups. Youth and unemployed children not able to meet the minimum standard of reading, lack of proper sanitation service, electricity problem in rural areas are seen. HIV among women of reproductive age is higher than the global average. Women discrimination, gender inequality against basic rights and opportunities are some of the areas. The report also showed additional challenges like conflict, climate change and growing inequality, undernourished people due to drought and disaster linked to climate change. The Sustainable Development Goals report not only mentioned the statistics of work done or the area which are yet to develop, but it also highlighted the challenges faced, processing, analysis, etc., and call for better evidence-based policy making. With the technological development, it is possible to collect the data easily, but need of political leadership. Resources are also required to work more effectively. To achieve the deadline of 2030, the UN has introduced many initiatives so that it could be more effective, organized and accountable. The Sustainable Development Goals' main aim are to bring change in the lives of people and to monitor the progress of implementation, which at the end will be benefit the whole nation. Okay, this is about SDG, mainly Sustainable Development, Millennium Development Goals. It's for development and for the also for environmental development. So and the commitment of the government of India to achieve the Sustainable Development Goals can be realized only if action at the nation level are complemented by initiative of the state government and the union territories. It is necessitated by the federal governance structure of the country, where most of the functions that have bearing on SDGs are in the state or concurrent list of the below the schedule of the Constitution of India. Therefore, the state government have the prime responsibility in achieving SDGs and are essentially stakeholders in implementing the Agenda 2030. Okay, so it is in the concurrent list and also in the 7th schedule also of the Constitution. Okay, so this is about today, and hope you understood what is SDG call. 17 goals are there, 169 target is there. It is their target they will achieve, that is their aim, 2030. Okay, that is their target achievement year. So this is for our environment development, and very important is the definition of sustainable development. Please go through this thoroughly. If you have any, you can mail on itutor.com/gmail.com, and also you can comment it on comment box. I will reply you. If you like the video, please like it and share our iTutor channel also for more videos and information and more knowledge.